just finished my second DUI. I ain't trying to get a third, because you know California law, you get that third one, it's an automatic year in the penitentiary area. I ain't trying to go to jail by no drinking, because you get to jail, ain't no drinking. I remember I was rolling out, man, I'm coming down Sunset in L.A. one night, and I was high in the motherfucker. Now I had a couple of this, you know, I'm doing me. You know, and I think I'm doing good. You know, I'm whipping it. And you know, brothers, we drive with one eye in the rearview mirror and the other one on the road to make sure Popo ain't behind. So I'm doing my shit, and I seen the lights. I didn't know I was in the car chase for about 5 minutes. I'm that high, I seen the lights, and in my head, I'm like, it's Christmas already? They got all these lights and shit? I didn't know till a cop car pulled in front of me and cut me the fuck off and pulled me over. And that's when you try to get sober quick. You're like, you know how you do. I got this. All right, let me get this shit off of me. That over there, stash pocket, boom, clap. And you got to pull the wallet out if you a black man. You don't want to get caught reaching. They shoot us. He was reaching for something. I be having my wallet out, ID showing, clap, clap. Window already down. I'm ready for you. Come on, come on. And they be asking the most dumbass questions. He's like, would you like to step out of the car? I said, well, since it's a yes or no answer, no, I would not like to step out of the car. That's when they snatched little motherfucker out. Then they try to make you do the gymnastic competition. You know, walk a straight line. I say, hey, hold up, man. I ain't in the Olympics. He's like, Eddie, so you're saying you're drunk? I said, no, Your Honor. I mean, officer. I ain't drunk. I'm fucked up. There is a difference. I can drive drunk. I'm fucked up. That's why I thought I was going straight. You're Eddie Griffin, right? Comedian? I said, yeah, shit. Why you got that uniform on? He's like, he's funny in real life. I said, look, man. He's like, Eddie, I'm gonna do you a favor. You gonna let a brother go? Nope, not gonna do that. I said, well, what the fuck is it then? He said, I was wondering if I could take a picture with you for my son, my kids. I said, motherfucker, you let a nigga go, we can take pictures all night. That's when they said, click, click. Now they sat my black ass on the curb. Sunset Boulevard. Fans driving by, you know how motherfuckers are. They don't know, you know what I mean? I entertain, but I'm a real motherfucker. I'm on the corner, click, click, and niggas riding by. Hey, what up? I'm like, nigga, I can't wave back. You love a nigga that much, pull over, help me. I'm fucked up, I can't talk for myself. This motherfucker put me in the car. I'm in the back, it's an uncomfortable ride, you know, and they got the shit on tight, he back there, look at this motherfucker. And you can't get comfortable, shit. And I'm sitting in the back, I'm so fucked up, I'm still clowning. It was a white dude and a fat female white cop. And I'm sitting in the back, I looked at her fat, funky ass. Y'all know my mouth. Some people can edit, it just fly out. I looked at her ass, nigga, I said, shit, I ain't never seen a police uniform with stretch marks on it. Her partner is sitting behind her, he's like, this motherfucker is crazy for real. They got me down to the station, and that's when they handcuff you to that little bench. So I'm on that wooden bench, and I'm clowning this fat bitch. The night watchman jumped off the desk and said, put that ignorant motherfucker in the cage. They locked me up in that motherfucker. It's a Friday night. Brothers, y'all know what I'm talking about. You there for the weekend. I don't know if you've been to jail recently. They done took out all the TVs. They done took the weights out. They literally in there curling little niggas. They make you put your legs together tight and they curl these little motherfuckers. I was so tired of getting curled. They stuck me in the cell with the Crip of the century. I got in there, that motherfucker was dipped blue doo 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 doo. I said, they put me in with the Smurf. Every other word is like, what up, cub? What's going on, cub? What you seen that, cub? Now, y'all know I'm from Kansas City, Missouri, right? This is when I'm first getting to L.A. Now, I'm like, Bloods in the Hood and all that shit wasn't on TV yet. I'm sitting there, cuz, I'm like, we related? Cuz, he's like, no, cuz, you know what I'm saying, cuz? And the nigga kept doing this kind of shit. I'm like, these niggas in L.A. is a bunch of deaf mutes out here. Yeah, you know, and I'm like, I don't speak that yet. All I know is this and that. He like, nigga, ain't you Eddie Griffin, cuz? Ain't you Eddie Griffin, cuz? I'm like, yeah, motherfucker, you fucking my high up. So I got to hollering at the little nigga as the high start coming down. I said, nigga, why y'all do that shit? He like, you know, cuz, you know, cuz. I'm like, nigga, I'm from Kansas City, Missouri, nigga. When I grew up, we didn't have no gangs. He'd be like, nigga, what's your gang? Self. The older brothers in here know what I'm talking about. Back in the day, you had yourself. You got a gang, nigga, me, myself, and I. Your partner showed up to make sure his partners didn't jump in. Whoever you got beef with, mano a mano, head up, nigga, what up, nigga? If you get your ass whooped, go to the gym and practice. They had that left hook, got to keep that right up. Keep that right up. Yeah, yeah. Drink up, y'all. It's Saturday. Spoken like a true alcoholic. You know, alcoholic come up with any reason to drink. Why you drinking? It's Saturday. Why you drinking? It's Sunday. Jesus had wine at the Last Supper. It's Monday, first day back at the job. It's Tuesday, kids getting on my goddamn nerve. It's Wednesday, hump day. It's Thursday, almost Friday. It's Friday, thank God. It's Saturday, that's what I'm saying. Get fucked up, be somebody else. You know what I mean? You got a slave for another motherfucker on the job all week long. Saturday, get here, man, get faded and be somebody else. They be like, who are you? I'm Michael Jackson. Till Sunday. In case you were wondering, hey, what you drinking, eh? It's called the liquid blunt. You know what I'm saying? It's Vu-Clicquot champagne. Give you the same high as a blunt. You don't go up, you don't go down, you maintain. You understand me? And police pull me over. They can't say, you have some weed on you? I don't. Now, it's called Vu-Clicquot. It's actually the first champagne ever created. Because I research anything I put in my temple. All right? And it's some French shit. So for those of you who are talking that shit, I hate the French. Fuck you. I like the French. If you hate the French, dig up the Statue of Liberty and send that bitch back. They made them. If you hate the French, keep your tongue in your mouth when you kiss, because it's called a French kiss. It ain't called a redneck kiss. And put the croissant down, because that's French, too. I like the French. Oui, oui, très bon. Je m'appelle Edouard.
And if you're Japanese, genga desu, domi arigato. Moshi moshi. And if you're Chinese, ni hao ma. She she ni. Wa ani. But this is the liquid blunt. Now, he named it after his wife. Now, if you buy a bottle of the shit, it costs $45 at Costco. I don't get it twisted. I don't give a fuck how much money I got. I'm frugal in a motherfucker. You don't stay rich by spending the shit $45. You see them fools in them damn videos, $500 for a bottle of Cristal at a strip club. Nigga, I ain't paying $500 for nothing. Suck my dick. $45. And the shit is good. But he named it after his wife. You buy a bottle, there's a picture of her on the cap. Now, when you look at the picture of this fat, ugly bitch, you will figure out why he created a drink. He like, I need a drink before I fuck your fat, ragged ass. I need some bubbles for my troubles. Because white women will set your ass up. See, everybody think a sister is the strongest motherfucking woman on earth. To an extent, that is true, but at least a sister lets you know up front, I will kill you. White women, just the opposite, they play victim. Yeah, white men be like, look here, get in line. Okay, dear. Everything's fine, dear. She get on the phone. Hello, officer. But that white man got a line for you white women. See, when that white man get mad, he get mad. You know, brothers, we get mad, we march. We shall overcome. You know, we get a good march in, misspell signs, we gone, yeah. That white man get mad, he snap. You know, white women like, I'm taking the kids, I'm taking the house. We're gone, we're out of here, you asshole. That white man be like this. I came from a long line of Brookshires. You're not gonna take my seed from me, Guinevere. Now here's the one sentence that white man got for their ass. Over my dead body. And that motherfucker mean that shit. Over my dead body. I'll kill you, then I'll kill the kids, I'll burn the fucking house to the ground, then I'll do myself. Brother can't even try that shit. Sister be like, nigga, I'm leaving you. I'ma kill you. You killing who? Let the killing begin, motherfucker. Oh, nigga, let's get some killing going. What? Nigga be like, I'm just playing, girl. I'm just playing. You know I'm joking with you, girl. You know I'm joking with you. You know I'm joking with you. We don't even get to the part of burning the house down, the kids. They always try to make it like, everybody's after the white woman. You look at the movies. King Kong after the bitch. That motherfucker Kong got that white bitch, nigga, he picked up, just blowing on the hoe. I got my white bitch. I got my white bitch. They took his white bitch. That motherfucker swam to New York. They took the bitch up on the building. Where's my white bitch? I need my white bitch. Dracula after the bitch. Where the white bitch? Where the white bitch? You ain't never seen Dracula bite a sister. Sister be like, you better put them motherfucking fangs up. Don't be coming around my neck with that bullshit. I ain't freaky like that. Now you can eat my pussy, nigga. They got some new kind of white women now. You know, I'm in my 40s. You know, I remember when all white women had straight backs. You know what I mean? No ass, just a long back. You know, you can lay them down, get a good crease in your pants. You know.
Now they got some ass on them. I don't know what you white women are eating, but keep it up. They be walking down the street, gaga on, gaga on. You got competition, LaQuisha. Because, you know, every city I go to on tour, there's always the brother with the white woman. Now, brothers, let me ask y'all something, because I see a couple of y'all here with your white woman. Why, when y'all get a white woman, y'all get the ugliest white bitch in town? And be walking proud with them. Yes, it's mine. Holding hands and shit. You know what I mean? Brothers don't even hold hands with their own sister. You know what I mean? You watch a brother walking down the street, sister be behind him. I'm with you. Come on, keep up. They get a white woman, act like he hit the jackpot. Yes, I got her. But when you see a white man with a sister, oh, they get the baddest sister they got in town. Oh, white boys don't fuck around. When they get a sister, they get a sister. And they be walking, holding hands, goddamn right, I got her. I'm gonna teach her how to river dance. Nothing against you white people, y'all just different. Now the motherfuckers say they don't like black people, right? And the ones that I'm talking about you. Not all white people, there's some cool motherfuckers. You're here. Obviously, motherfucker, you're here. But you know the ones I'm talking about, them motherfucking racist sons of bitches. You understand me? I don't like black people. Well, why you lay out in the sun and try to become black? You don't see black people laying out in the moonlight trying to lighten up. Like, brother, what you doing? Nigga, I'm trying to get that Prince tone. Morris Day up in this bitch. Be happy to be white folks. Y'all ain't even white, really. Y'all colored. Y'all should all join the NAACP. You understand me? Because y'all colored people. Only white people can turn red when they mad. Look at them. They blush. They're a little pink. When you hit them, they blue and purple. Y'all colored people like a motherfucker. Y'all the whole box of goddamn crayons. I might be blushing right now. You can't tell. I want to fuck Michelle Obama. I need her on my team. I'm waiting on Obama to fuck up. That nigga slip up, I'ma slide right in. What's happening, Michelle? You like comedy? You understand me? I didn't vote for Obama because of him. I voted because of her. This is the first lady that is fuckable. Because you didn't want to fuck Daddy Bush's wife. She looked like she jumped off the dollar bill. Look at that. That's George Washington. And you didn't want to fuck George Jr.'s wife. She looked like the mama on Damien Omen. Every time I see her face, all I hear is, Look like the bitch head about to spin around any moment. And I don't think you wanted to fuck Hillary either. I don't think Hillary liked dick. She wear more pantsuits than a brother at a funeral. Now here's how I know Obama got some pimp in him. All right. Remember when Hillary was running against him? She talking all that shit about Obama. Obama got the job. He gave her a job. That's pimping. what was the job he gave her? Secretary of State. What is the Secretary of State's job? Stay out of the country. He banished that bitch to foreign lands. And the happiest motherfucker about it is Bill Clinton. You know Bill at home, thank you, Obama. I get my dick sucked every day. Now, I knew Obama. I knew he had some nigga in him. You know, because at first you couldn't tell. But one day it jumped out of him. Y'all remember that day him and George Bush was walking outside the White House and his swag was on 250? I'm sitting at home, I said, that brother's a pimp. You could damn near hear the conversation. Hurry up and get your shit out my house. Take your punk ass back to Texas. You bitch! Because at first I thought Obama was an African American. And white people, I know y'all think all black people the same. We just like you white folks. You got different kind of white folks. You got honkies, you got crackers, you got rednecks, you got white guys. Black people the same way. You got black folks, just don't want to be bothered. You got old Negroes, I sure wish slavery come back. Massa was so good to us. And you got African Americans. I graduated from college, Kundala. And then you have niggas, which I happen to be a member of. And Obama, here's how I really knew he had hood in him. He threw a barbecue at the White House. He invited the NBA, the NFL, every rapper. I think I was the only nigga that wasn't there. You know, white people were sitting at home. My God, it's all over. The niggas are barbecuing. They're licking their fingers. They're licking their fingers. They got collard greens and black-eyed peas. And what's the nigga name that did it? Dante West. That's some fucked up shit. Because that nigga, when he play against LeBron, he can get in that nigga's head. He D'ing that nigga up, hey, LeBron. You know me and your moms. You know what I mean? That's like me and Chris Rock doing a movie together and he's sleeping with my mama. I'ma have to rock Chris Rock. You don't fuck moms. Mom's off limit. You can fuck my sister. You know what I mean? She grown. She wanna give you some pussy. Hey. But you don't put your dick in where I came out. My man Michael Vick doing his thing, ain't he? You understand me? You can't keep a brother down. They put that boy in the game, the rest is history. You understand me? And I don't know why they did that brother the way they did him about some damn dogs. He had some pet bulls. Now here's the shit that fucked with me. There's a dog fight going on. He three states away. He ain't even at the house and they lock him up. And his cousins ain't shit. You stand at his house for free. You there when the dog fight go down, the bus come. One of them supposed to take the rap. Is this Michael Vick? No, this me. They just slapped him on the wrist, $150,000 fine, nigga, nothing. They want to make an example out of Vick. They want every black man to have an actress. Kobe Bryant, rape white bitch. Michael Jordan.
Gambled.
Michael Vick.
Dogfight.
Eddie Griffin.
Said nigga.
Tricky white people.
Y'all love dogs more than y'all love human beings. I watch y'all. You see white people, they see a stray dog. You see them, they be like, where's your home? What's your name? Let me read your tag. You have a number. We're gonna call your master. We're gonna find your home. A homeless dude walk up. Can I get some change? Get away from me, you bum. Don't lock this brother up about a dog. It's called a pet bull. They bred to fight. The dog wants to fight. The dog sitting in the backyard. I want to fuck something up. You know what I'm saying? I ain't no poodle. What the fuck you got me back here for? You understand me? They ain't trying to stop a rodeo. White people go to the rodeo, you got motherfucking shocks on the goddamn bull's nuts to make it hop around. Oh, that's humane. Shut them rodeos down. I'll stop fighting my motherfucking dogs. I'm from the Midwest. We fight dogs. Still having cockfights, ain't you? If I wasn't a Christian. I don't go to church. God don't live in church. They say the body is the temple. I'm walking in church right now. Soon as you go to church, there's somebody trying to stick a dick in you and they need some money.
Every war in humanity's history has been over some kind of motherfucking religion. You know what I mean? I don't get caught up in that bullshit because I don't think God ever wrote a Bible or a Quran. He didn't have to write no shit. He ain't no playwright. It's written in your essence. Because the Bible is written by men, the book of Peter, the book of John, the whole book about Jesus, but that nigga ain't wrote one book. The motherfucker that is about didn't write shit. All the hangouts wrote a book. Shit, I know the nigga, nigga. And you notice in each one of them book, they the closest one to Jesus. Peter, like, me and Jesus was tight. In John's book, shit, I was damn near the nigga daddy, you know. God didn't write no book. It's written in your essence. Nobody ever had to tell you it's wrong to kill your mama. Somehow you born innately knowing that. Which means you born knowing right and wrong. So put the book down, because it will fuck you up. You understand me? It starts out messed up in the beginning in the book of Genesis. In the beginning, there was Adam and Eve. And Adam and Eve had two sons, Cain and Abel. And Cain and Abel got married. To who? Where did these mystery bitches come from? I like messing with Christians, man. Because they easy to get. You can get on their skin quick, you know. Telling me Jesus died on the cross. I don't buy it. Jesus could feed 1,000 with a loaf of bread, walk on water, raise the dead. You telling me he couldn't handle 3 nails? I know brothers with 9 bullet wounds still walking around. His name is 50 Cent. I bet you Jesus was a cool kid. His mama be like, now Jesus, go on in there and take a bath and don't be walking on your water. And that's probably why they invented the shower, just to get the nigga wet. Look at some of the Christian heads in here. You going to hell. Don't be talking about Jesus, Eddie. Don't be talking about it. You know how Jesus whistle? You know, with the hole in the hand. Look, y'all really like, that's it. The lightning's coming. Christian always the first one want to send somebody to hell. You going to hell. How the fuck you know?
Like God came down, let that nigga know he going to hell. I'm kind of busy right now. You know what I mean? I made my Heavenly Father's image. If I got a sense of humor, that means God got one. God probably up there cracking up right now. Hey, Jesus, come here. That crazy nigga I made his own. He talking about your boy. He said you walk on your bath water. He said you whistle like this. I don't get mad. That shit was funny. It was funny.